Okay, we're on another Let's Play Dead Space 2 again, but this time...
I actually know not to go for the head, I know to go for the limbs.
Yeah, I told him, I didn't tell him how to kill the necromorphs. But this time, he's going to be playing it for the first time, not me. He's not going to do a complete walkthrough though, he's just going to do a little bit. Enjoy him dying a lot, and he's texting. No, I realize.
Two dudes alone in a room, one strapped up. I wonder what's going to happen.
No, I just realized. Black guy dies first.
Yeah, he's black. He's going to die. He's going to get stabbed through the chest, I guess. Or head ripped off. Oh my gosh, I was right the first time. Oh, and stabbed through the head. Oh, the only thing that would have made it better is if he got his head ripped off.
There's something close to that. Okay, they're going to tell you how to run right now.
That's fantastic.
Run as LB.
LB? I wonder which direction I should run.
Who says he's going to die the first time? Anyone?
I bet I probably will die. Oh god, Necromorph! Oh no, hey. Why are there necromorphs everywhere and nobody noticed this?
Click A.
I'm clicking A. And now I'm almost dead. It's normal. There's gotta be a health pack.
No, you have to keep going.
Hey, look, a guy. Ah, not a guy. Wait, it's a guy.
He's gonna stab you. I thought you got an achievement.
Bleep bloop. Achievement for getting stabbed. There's no escaping from where I died. Just get this money. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. Stop looking at my backside.
Set up a flashlight and a wall locker. You should grab them.
Tell me what to do. Shoot, girl.
Go ahead. Oh, my goodness.
Okay, why am I doing the commentary? I just realized that.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Hey, fella, how you doing?
Transition!
Cutscene?
Nope, you're controlling it.
This is so weird in the controls.
It looks too much like a cutscene?
Yeah, it looks a lot like a cutscene.
Something's behind you.
Yeah, I'll deal with it later.
Transition! He's trying to figure out how to break the glass. Failure. Grab the poles underneath the guy.
There's a pole on that guy?
No, the guy that was in stasis.
Oh.
You can use those as weapons.
There we go. Ah, crap, how do I get rid of that guy?
Hit him or use the poles to kill him. Money, 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 money.
There's another one. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
So dark, I can't see anything.
There's another one. Come on, honey. Get some.
Why'd you say one of them was Elise?
What? I didn't call any of them Elise.
Now I'm just trying to get you in trouble. She says she's gonna watch these later today.
Where the heck? Oh yeah. This handy dandy tour. There's something. Camel. Figure it out. Go through here.
Yep. You gotta figure out how to save him. If you don't, it's a mission failure. Limbs.
Oh, yeah. Just to make sure. Hello, baby. What's that? You want a date?
X is reload.
Man, you're ugly.
Let it go through there. Open the door.
It's locked.
I'm peeing my pants here.
Hey, baby. You want a tango?
Oh.
Oh, crap. Run this way. Get out of here.
In the heart.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Reuben died.
Did I do something wrong?
You died. That's what you did wrong.
No, I mean, what the heck? There's like three of them at once.
You have to hide in the corner and get them all by, one by one.
Oh, okay.
That's what I did.
Any other things I can buy?
Nope. You're stuck with the plasma cutter on your first boss battle.
Really? Well, at least I got, like, Patient on the Loose.
You got the suit.
Get your first suit. Ooh. All
right, he's gonna rush through this because I'm running low on battery.
All right, come on. Where am I supposed to go? Let's go.
Let's get this show on the road. If he dies or if he succeeds first, that would be the end of the video. One of the two.
What's that? That's the boss?
Yep.
That's not fair.
Shoot the yellow things on his arms.
Wait. Where is he? Oh, God!
So here's a poll. Comment below, say if you think Ruben's gonna die or live before the end of the video. I'm starting to lean towards live. Crap, I was hoping this would be a death video.
Ah, crap.
Just so it can be a lot more funnier.
Well,
The heck is that noise? That's a loud noise. They just made it pissed.
I hope you brought your wallet, because the rent in hell's being paid in advance.
Alright, he lived.
All right. Let's stomp this baby.
I hope you guys enjoyed that little preview of Ruben's playthrough of Dead Space. I'd hate to see the other bosses. I want to see him face the Tormentor.
Well, that's just too bad now, isn't it?
Bloop.